I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Introduce yourself. Where?
Guys, please, if we can keep going, that would be great. Thank you.
Guys, ready?
Introduce yourself.
Strength Coach Q. You remember me from training Kovalev, you know, for
the
all
crusher.
His amazing fights. The Crusher. He gave my first interview. Now I'm with TMT, you know, TVE. We're doing big things at the first Mayweather Boxing Fitness Studio. Come see me. Come hit one-on-one with me. Come learn. Come learn the Mayweather style. We're doing great things.
What was it like to have your Mayweather? It was a packed gym. It was hundreds of people. Everybody was behaving. It was quiet, orderly. Conduct, as you can see. A lot of beautiful women here. I'm married, so it doesn't apply to me. But if you're single, tell me about the place here. What are you... The gym. When they come here, I saw Gervonta Davis, the boxing
right.
sensation.
Right.
He was doing virtual reality. What was he doing over there?
Okay, the DVR is a system set up where you can come in and fight Floyd virtually. You hit the mitts, you hit the speed bag, and you warm up. And the coolest thing about it is you can win certain rounds and be able to fight Floyd virtually.
Has anyone ever beaten Floyd?
No.
He's even fast. In the game he's ever
no,
beaten?
No. No one. I don't know anyone that has beaten him in our DVR. Straight up.
Have you tried it?
I have tried, and I haven't beat him.
How
either.
Difficult is it?
He's fast.
Why?
He's fast because he's the man. That's TVE. You know, and at the end of the day, they tried to make all his attributes and all the things that he's done credited to him. So when you get in the ring with him, you're going to get that same speed, that same head movement. I mean, it's really dope. It's state of the art.
He gave a little speech today, and he said, don't waste money, invest in property, buy a foreclosure. What did you take from his speech today?
I took that, you know, take your time, invest your money right, be smart about things, and think about 5 or 10 years down the road. Don't just blow your money tomorrow.
You're a strength and conditioning coach. You work with Sergey Kovalev. What are some of the biggest mistakes that you see people coming here and doing well? What are some of the errors?
I would say errors in clients not knowing their punch placement, not knowing their footwork, not knowing how hard it's how much hard work it takes to be a successful boxer. You know, in the workout, we try to focus on building up your cardio, your stamina, so you complete class. From our 45-minute class to our hour-long class. So we get a lot of rookies and are graduating now. My classes are really tough. You're going to leave here drenched. And you're going to burn tons of calories in our classes.
Have you taken his classes? Are they tough or are they easy?
You leave here drenched. I'll say that.
You leave drenched? That's good. You want that?
Good. Yes. Yes. Please have your wife come.
Okay. Who are your favorite fighters in the world today?
Today? Retired or today?
All time.
All time. Floyd. Tommy Hearns. Pernell Whitaker. Andre Ward.
Okay, give me one active fighter.
One active fighter.
Hold on,
right
I'm going to show people some of the
people.
You really think about that one for a second.
Okay.
Look at this. You have a lot of beautiful women who come
Oh, yes, we
here.
Do.
It's a lot of motivation. People want to get in shape.
You got to come see my class. We have beautiful women here that box.
All right.
And I got some beautiful women that can throw.
I live two blocks away, so.
I got some women here that can
get down.
Throw. They can get down.
Okay.
My current active fighter
yes.
I love, Earl Spence. And
the truth.
And Bud. I love Bud.
Okay, if they fight, we conflict it. Who wins that one?
That's Spence? A 50-50 fight. That's a 50-50 fight. I'm sorry. I don't know.
Q, tell everybody where to follow you if they're watching.
Okay, come to the Mayweather Boxing Fitness Center. Come see me. Follow me on my Instagram, Strength Coach Q. We're back at it again.
There you have it. Make sure to follow me. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Lacey back reporting.
Good. So, you're not jumping in here?
No, I already worked out today.
What
are they pointing at, Q?
Oh, just the boxing bags. We like to point to the boxing bags to show how hard we work that bag. They're probably going to throw about 800 punches today, close to 1,000. Cynthia's one of my best instructors. Check out the class.
We have 25 in the room. All right, let's make it work. Take your gloves off. Anyone here that's new, you can grab those hand weights over in the corner. We have a set of hand weights. I recommend grabbing like a pair, 2 pounds, 1 pound.
What are they doing now?
Okay, so music, okay.
Okay.
Start it up now.
Right now,
she's giving them hand weights and they're gonna start their warm up. So first part is warm up. Second part is after they do a boxing full warm up. Then after that, they drop everything down. They go into their fitness. We condition as a boxer, and after they do about four rounds.
Do you teach them technique, the proper stance, right? Or do you just let them go with the mat?
No. We go through footwork. We go through punch placement. We work on pivots. We work on it all.
You so serious.
Come see me. All right. Come see Coach Kim. And we're building it right now. It's our flagship.
If I haven't met you yet, my name is Sophia. My name is Drew. Boxed out. We're going to be using the upper back muscles to pull that handle to your sternum. When you're hurt, keep that chest up, core nice and tight.
So what she's doing is she's just planning the exercise so they can go station to station. That's four stations. 3 minutes with a 30-second rest. They go station to station to station after their warm. Then after that, they go to the bag for 4 rounds, 3 minutes with a 30-second rest. So it's very intense. We also have heart monitors to monitor what you're doing. The heart monitor is right there. It's a state of the art. You'll see it around their form. So we want to monitor all that.
Demonstrating for us.
Wow,
these are sent over from
they didn't put them on today. Normally, we have heart monitors to monitor you, whether you're in the blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. You always want to be in the red. In our last class, they burned like 7,374 calories. So we try to get it from 5,000 all the way to 10 to 15.
And then, I'm sorry, 2 minutes today. And then our last station is over here on the scale. Double jab. Okay. Now,
okay.
It's a big one up.
Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.